Now Langford follows that with number 30, Tuttle Penny Lane. Inside of 10 yards now with Tuttle Penny Lane. And Tuttle Penny Lane is at a run this season. Coming down by the grandstand there. Now here's number 25, Cool Light, Derek Pritchard. Two out of 10, Derek. There's no stopping. You're all fancy square up to the bank. Leo will pay you. Pick a big end of the legs. There's no stopping. Red Knight will be at Knighton. A fortnight ago. Who is making this lead? In the facing this season. There's number 23 there, which has turned the page. That's another one that's been in the placings earlier in the season at Almond Valley. Turn the page, it's two out of go. Next one we catch up with now is Netherlands Olympic. Debbie is top, it's in green and gold colours. Three out of 10, Debbie. That one's had a few runs this season. Number 30, Tuttle Penny Lane with Mel Langford. That's had a run this season, is on the inside of 10 yards. The drivers, so group up then, drivers please, group up, make your way down to the start, and train us with horses in each one of the grade B, get those horses ready please, so make your way down to the start, drivers please, and get your money on for the third and final heat of the novice. So as they make their way down off the gate, on the inside run gate, this lady is lean, two out of the gate, turn the page. Training 10 on the inside of 10, Tuttle Penny Lane, two out of 10, Cool Light, three out of 10, Netherlands Olympic. And training 20, no stopping. Get your money on, they're going to post for the third and final heat of the novice.
He's going to run the order.
They're going to run the order.
Ready,
Evans,
or stop it.
Anybody want a bit?
They're
going to run. Get your money on. Bring them round into the straight. White flags up. Under orders. Your money's on. Here they come. Eight, number three. Go. And they step away. Okay, but on the inside rail there is Lady Disley. So it's turned the page, Lady Disley. Just in behind them there, we can see Tuttle Penny Lane. Following that is Cool Light. Then we've got a bit back then to Netherlands Olympic. Back marker at this stage is no stopping. They're all in Indian file as they get out in that back for the first time. And out in front, after the double handful now, is turned the page. Turn the page, going out in front, has got two or three to spare now. From in second place, we've got Lady Disley. Sat nicely in third is Tuttle Penny Lane. Following those is Derek there with Cool High. Following Cool Light is Medellin Olympic. And the back marker still is no stopping. No change in the order as they come off the turn and up the straight for the first time. Right in front. Going nicely there in front is turn the page. Turn the page, rattling them along. Lady Disley is in second. That's nicely in third place there is Tuttle Penny Lane. They race up towards the side. Two circuits left to cover. And it's out in front. Still, turn the page with Janet Thomas taking them along. Janet there's got to do the spare. From on the inside, we've got Matthew Troman and Lady Lisley. Following Lady Lisley, we can see Tuttle Penny Lane. In behind Tuttle Penny Lane is Cool Ice. Following Cool Ice, Medal and Olympic, and no stoppage, see them all. They go on down that back, still no change. Still out in front as you turn the page, taking them along. Turn the page, has still got the advantage. Lady Disleen's looking dangerous in second. Still sat there nicely as Tussle Penny Lane. The one that's sat for the double handful there is Cool Ice. Following Cool Ice is Medal and Olympic, and no stopping, still see them all. Off the turn and up the stretch they come, heading up towards the bell this time. Making a move on the outside now, we can see Lady Disleen. So it's turn the page on the inside, Lady Disleen on the outside. As they hit the bell this time with one lap to go, drivers. And it's turn the page, Lady Disleen, Tussle Penny Lane, Cool Ice in fourth. Following that is Medal and Olympic, and no stopping, sees them all. They step on round that turn and down the back for the final time now. On its out in front there still is Turn the Page. Turn the Page from Lady Disleen. There goes Cool Ice with a cracking run on the outside. Also trying to make up ground is Medal and Olympic. The one that's trying to get up into gear is no stopping. Round that turn they go and it's Cool Ice who goes through to take it up. Cool Ice but trying to challenge on the outside now is Medal and Olympic. Under pressure is Lady Disleen. They turn in for the run home, and it's Derek Pritchard with Cool Ice who's got the call. Medal and Olympic trying to make up ground on the outside, but it's Cool Ice, Medal and Olympic, Lady Disleen. Medal and Olympic making ground, Lady Disleen there, but it's going to be Cool Ice. Cool Ice, Lady Disleen. Then we can see Medal and Olympic, then it's close between Tussle Penny Lane and Turn the Page, and then no stopping. Wait for the judges' verdict. So the judges' placings have been given for the third heat of the novice, placing subject to the official all clear. First 25, second 21, third 28. First number 25, Cool Ice from the Getting Stable, trained and driven by Derek Pritchard. Second number 21, Lady Disleen, owned by Messrs. Jones and Harris, trained by G. Jones, driven by Matthew Troman. And third number 28, Medal and Olympic, owned by Brian Jones, trained and driven by Debbie Hitchcock. Time of the winning horse was 2:55.78. 2:55.78, the winning time. The winner, number 25, Cool Ice.